Five do's and don'ts for pup parents whose dogs have a drinking problem. Did you know that the summer heat often leads to dogs with drinking problems? And by drinking problems, I mean being so thirsty that they'll drink water wherever they can find it. Pet hydration is super important, maybe even most important for pups than people, since 80% of a dog's body is made up of water, whereas we mere humans are only made up of 60% water. But if access to water is super important, then access to clean water is super duper important. Quenching your dog's thirst with standing, stagnant water only introduces risks into your efforts to hydrate your dog. Water that rests in one place is a virtual love den for bacteria and invites airborne debris like hair or dust to gather on its surface. Yuck. So here are a few pro tips to prevent your pup from developing a drinking problem this summer. 1. Don't wait for your dog to try and tell you that they're thirsty. Chances are you won't approve of what they want to drink. Do provide constant access to water indoors and out. Your dog needs 1 ounce of water per pound of body weight every day. 2. Don't let their water supply get gross, or else they'll go looking for it someplace else. Do change out the water regularly to ensure freshness. Getting a pet-safe drink well, Sedonia Fountain, is a great way to keep your pup's water clean, since its free-flowing circulation discourages bacterial growth and makes drinking a blast for your pup. 3. Don't let their water bowl get so gross that they'll turn to the toilet bowl. Oh, and put the lid down. Gentlemen, we're looking at you here. Do wash your dog's water bowl every day. That is, if you don't already have a pet-safe drink well pet fountain. Otherwise, daily cleaning is the best way to guarantee your dog's bowl is absolutely bacteria-free. 4. Don't depend on the kindness of strangers. Even though some businesses are cool enough to provide a little liquid for your dog, there's no guarantee clean water will be waiting where you plan to go. And who knows where that water's been? Do bring fresh water with you wherever you go with your dog. It's the best way to be sure they'll stay hydrated. 5. Don't ignore the symptoms of dehydration if you suspect your dog shows them. Lethargy, loss of appetite, and deep sunken eyes are all serious indicators that your dog has grown dangerously thirsty and needs to see the vet stat. So do yourself a favor. Simplify how you quench your dog's thirst with fresh water and get them a pet-safe Drinkwell Pagoda fountain. There's no cleaner, healthier alternative.